So here's what we're gonna do. I'm at my door, I see Creepy Weirdo, instead of going inside, I'm gonna turn to face him like this, and I'm gonna say, no, back up, I don't want any problems. He's not coming any closer, is he? You wanted to step back, didn't you?
A little bit.
Yeah, see? So this is very powerful. This is a very powerful non-verbal message. If you face someone like this, they're gonna automatically wanna take a step back.